Ciao amore!
Ciao amore!
Dove siamo?
Stiamo uscendo di casa.
Dove andiamo?
Dal dottore Pertio.
Sì?
Sì.
Per che cosa?
Non lo so, c'è scritto qua. Novivac DP.
Nuova vaccination, how do you say that?
Ovriga vaccinazione.
Ok, basta!
Qual
è la macchina? Quanti hash cavi? Io! Ti ho capito! La mente è ben! So, come che ben! Hop hop! Ok! Så det var några som bad om en ny videoblogg. Och vi har inte tid att göra en fin, så det får bli en bilvideoblogg som vi gjorde på vår ettårsdag. Och ja, jag får inte prata engelska mycket längre, men för ett litet undantag nu när... Så att ni förstår. Så alla förstår.
Tu capisci, tio?
Si.
You understand, tio?
Oh, also.
And tonight, where we go, baby?
Tonight we go to celebrate that Thomas and his friends has finished.
It's my teacher.
Your teacher?
Yeah. When I...
That's the teacher.
I go in the school.
She's cute. Tonight we go for a party. And yeah, I'm... almost hit by a car. That would have been interesting. And we don't think we're gonna stay out so late. I don't know why, but Michele don't want to. Michele wanna go home early because he's become a... Say Vecchio, you're old.
You feel sick.
Oh yeah, right, I feel sick. Yeah, but you didn't know that I felt sick when you...
Impossible.
But you didn't know
it's
that I...
It's my fault.
Yeah, but you didn't know that I felt sick when...
You feel sick and always...
Va bene, colpa mia, scusa.
I wanna sleep.
Tutto bene, tesoro?
Tutto bene, ma che caldo però,
Tutto bene, tio! Ciao!
Che bello che sei.
Vi har precis åkt hemifrån, för nu ska vi till veterinären. Är lontano, tesoro? Is it far away?
Non lo so, I don't know.
You don't know where it is?
No.
Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Oh, you're so beautiful, Tio. You're so beautiful. It's motos.
What happened, Tio? What happened? Huh?
I don't know.
What happened? Oh my god.
Tio, jump
out! Oh my god!
The window is open. No, you don't have to close, he's not gonna be able to jump.
Oh my god, who is? Who is you?
Mickey,
who
you're
is?
Sick. Say, ammalato. No.
Ammalato?
Ammalato?
No.
Ammalato is sick?
Yeah.
How could I remember that?
I don't know.
I never studied it, it just came to me. Hai febbre? Si. Sì.
Yeah. Oh my god, yeah, again.
Vai!
Vai, fanculo, vai!
Hey! You don't say bad words in my blog.
Yeah, but you don't understand what fanculo.
Do you know how many readers Italian I have? Or at least girls that understand Italian? But I don't know if they study vaffanculo in school. Fuck you.
Fuck
you. Ah, vi kommer upp. Men du får inte komma upp, gubben. Då kommer polisen sparka på mig. Eller jag vet inte om de kommer sparka på mig, men de kommer inte bli glada. Nej.
No, I know where is the doctor.
It's not a doctor, it's a
veterinario.
Veterinarian.
Yeah, but I don't know if it's open in the Saturday.
It's not open in a Saturday. When the hell are you supposed to go to the veterinarian?
In the week.
Yeah, but we're working. Okay, you are working.
I know. This means that the next time you
no,
go
No, una macchina, non posso guidare.
Bravissima, minchia.
Bravo Maria! Jag sa att jag har ingen bil så jag kan inte köra. Oh, min lilla... Han ska nämligen vaccineras, men det är så att... Nu har jag säkert sagt i bloggen redan, men han... Vi har aldrig varit där, så vi måste gå dit och få en tid. Men man får tydligen inte boka över... No.
It's close.
Ma per
cazzo che...
Per che... No.
Wait
until
I go.
Yeah, but Mickey, I don't think you wanna see when it's open.
Yeah.
Okay, bye. Uh-oh. Åh, gå Michele. Åh nej, han gick. Åh nej. Okej. Ja, det gör vi så. Nu vet inte jag vad det syns. Det märker vi sen. Annars är det svart och jag bara pratar. Idag så ska vi ut, som jag redan berättat. Nu blir det visst inte veterinären i alla fall. Det var stängt. Det kan vara stängt på en lördag. Vänta, det kan vara lunchstängt. Nej, klockan är 4, då ska inte vara lunchstängt nu. Jag vet inte. De... sitter och röker på någonstans hemma. Ja, igår var vi hemma och tog sönder ett vinglas. Det var roligt. Så vi... jag skulle vilja säga att vi måste åka till Ikea, men vi ska nog inte köpa några fler vinglas från Ikea. Och nu kommer Michele.
What time is it now?
4 o'clock.
It's right that they open 4 o'clock.
Yeah, that's 5 minutes ago.
Why do Italy sucks?
I don't know. You tell me.
We make a little tour.
Yeah, we drive around. Make a video blog. Jo, snart öppnar det te och då får du din spruta. Eller ja, tid till din spruta. Och han är jätterädd för sprutor, mänskling. Han har kissat på sig bordet en gång, bitit en veterinär.
Veterinär?
No, I said that Theo is very afraid of the needles. And yeah, and one time he peed on the table because he was so afraid. Hey, don't laugh. And then one time he bit the woman, so she became really angry. Started to bleed and everything. It was really disgusting.
Yeah, we put that of the...
No.
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 Yeah, it's funny that to bite
the... Yeah, I like. It makes him show that he's the one who decides. No, but now we have to stop. We've been talking 7 minutes about nothing. So, see you at the vlogging!